a strong tremor reaching magnitude 5.9 hit the Osaka region of the island nation this morning. And for more on this and other news around the world, we turn to our Doaram at the news center. Adam, so the last time I checked, there were no immediate reports of injuries or damage. Any change there?
Well, Simon, no change on that front just yet, but as to what happened, an earthquake with a preliminary magnitude of 5.9 struck Japan's Osaka region a little before 8 a.m. local time. Japan's weather agency reported that the quake hit inland at a depth of 10 kilometers, but no tsunami warning was issued. Although we have yet to learn of any injuries or damage caused by the quake, we know that power outages had been reported and train services within the city were halted, causing some inconvenience for commuters on Monday morning. And we will be watching for any developments coming in from that region.